Good morning, dear students. Welcome you all. Today we will start supplementary reader. The chapter name is The Friendly Mongoose. In this chapter we will read about the mongoose and about the farmer and their family. The farmer, his wife and their small child lived in a village. There was also a baby mongoose in the house who they believed would be their son's companion and friend in future. One day, the farmer and his wife went out, leaving the child alone with the mongoose. Once a farmer and his wife lived in a village with their small son. They loved him very much. "We must have a pet," the farmer said to his wife one day. "When our son grows up, he will need a companion. This pet will be our son's companion." His wife liked the idea. Once a farmer and his wife lived in a village with their small son, and they loved their son very much. They loved him very much. "And we must have a pet," the farmer said to his wife one day. One day, what had happened? The farmer said to his wife that we must have a pet in our house. The farmer said to his wife, "Why, when our son grows up, he will need a companion." The farmer said that when our son will be grown up, he will need a companion, a friend. "This pet will be our son's companion." His wife liked the idea. And his wife liked the idea that this pet will be our son's companion. The pet will be the companion, the friend of their son. The son of farmer and the son of the farmer's wife. One evening, the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. "It's a baby mongoose," said his wife, "but will soon be fully grown up. He will be a friend to our son." So one evening, what had happened? The farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. The farmer brought him with a tiny, very small mongoose. Mongoose in Hindi we say nevla, in Hindi you say it. "It is a baby mongoose." The mongoose was a baby mongoose, said his wife, "but will soon be fully grown." But his wife said that the mongoose will be fully grown after some time, and the mongoose will be a friend to our son. Both the baby and the mongoose grew. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size, a lovely animal with two shining black eyes and a bushy tail. The farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle, sleeping and crying alternately. So here you are getting that both the baby and the mongoose, both of them grew. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. And mongoose was a very lovely animal with two shining black eyes and a bushy tail. His tail was just like bushy tail, rough, we can say that. The farmer's son was still a baby. But on that time, the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. In the cradle means in the sense that palna in Hindi we say, in hanging cot, sleeping and crying alternately. The baby was sleeping and crying alternately, in alternate order. After some duration, he was crying. One day, the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She fed the baby and rocked him to sleep in his little cradle. Picking up the basket, she said to her husband, "I am off to the bazaar. The baby is sleeping. Keep an eye on him. Frankly, I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. So one day, what had happened? One day, the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She fed the baby. So she fed the baby and rocked him, kept the baby to sleep in this little cradle hanging cot. Picking up the basket, and she took the basket, she said to her husband, I am going to the market. The baby is sleeping, and she said that keep an eye on him. Means keep an eye on him means that watch him properly. Frankly, clearly, she said that I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. She said clearly that I don't like to leave the baby with the mongoose. Understand? You need not be afraid, said the farmer. The mongoose is a friendly animal. It is as sweet as our baby, and they are the best of friends, you know. You need not be afraid. Who said? The farmer said that you need not be afraid. The mongoose is a friendly animal. The mongoose is a friendly animal. It is as sweet as our baby. The mongoose is as sweet as our baby. And they are the best of friends, you know, he said. The wife went away, and the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, decided to go out and take a look at his fields not far away. So when the farmer's wife went to the market, the farmer was at home, but he had not any work at home. So he had gone to see his fields, which was not far away. Understand? Take a look at his fields not far away. So he decided to go to his fields that were not far away from the house. He ran into some friends on the way back and did not return for quite some time. So he went to the fields, but in returning, he was trying to return at his home at proper time, but he met with some friends and did not return for quite some time. Understand? Afterward, what had happened? The farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her as was customary. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed blood. She cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. So here we get that after completing, when farmer's wife came after marketing, she had completed her marketing work, and she returned to home, finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She came home with a basket full of groceries, foodstuffs. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. And she saw that mongoose was waiting for her. He was sitting. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her. And after seeing, the farmer's wife mongoose ran to welcome her as was in custom. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose. And afterward, the farmer's wife took one look at mongoose and cried loudly. Blood, she cried. She cried blood. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. The face and the paws of the mongoose were smeared. Smeared means to spread a sticky substance across something, somebody. So you get that his face was covered, his mouth was covered with, completely covered, we can say that, with blood. Understand? Face and paws. So she became terrified, she became afraid of. And understand? So afterward, in the next video, we will read the remaining portion. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.